man, I look horrible, but I gotta. I just said bye to my parents. Oh, people looking. So I'm on the second floor. Maybe I shouldn't show you exactly where I am because that's a little. It's so nice. So nice. Where? It's my bedroom. Oh, well, you get the drift. This is me. Okay. This thing's annoying it. Now, my room is literally a hot mess. Like, over here is okay, but here and everything is, like, done up. So, we gotta get to work. All right, so this is washer, dryer, bathroom. Hi. I look ridiculous. It's my door, and this is my room, which I'm gonna get to another time because I gotta fix it up. But, kitchen, this is Frankie, I think that's his name. I almost forgot. Yada, yada, yada. And then this is the living room. It's really, really cute. And then this is the jackets and whatever, so. Yeah. Nice and cool. Okay, so it is the first day of classes. This is the fit right now. I think I'm going to put on my favorite jacket right now over it. Because it's supposed to be 52 today, so I'm going to just put that on over. Just make my bed. It's 8:46. I have class at 9:05. So I'm gonna eat something real quick and then head out the door. But I don't know if I should tuck this in or leave it over. I think it looks cute like this. Like over. But then at the same time, like if I tucked it, I actually know it's gonna like make like the insides look puffy. I am excited. So my first class is art. Okay, so first class of the day is done. It was art. It's a 2-hour class. But I think the only reason it felt so long and lengthy was because the professor was just going through the syllabus and everything, what we're gonna do. Because we're just going to be drawing for 2 hours on a normal basis. He wouldn't be talking for the whole 2 hours. So that's good. I'm tired. I don't know why I'm tired. But I think I'm going to take a nap because I have a 5-hour gap until my next class. My next class is at 4 and it's 11 right now. So, and that's math. So my Mondays are going to be really light. What am I going to do with myself? I don't know. I'm gonna nap though. I'm gonna nap. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh yeah, yeah. Look at that. Wow. That's ridiculous. That's pretty. Alright. So I finished my official first day of classes, but it was weird because I had one at 9 and it ended at 11, and I had one at 4 and ended at 5. So that's how my Mondays and Wednesdays are gonna go. everything was cool. I explored a little bit. I know where my classes are for tomorrow, and I'm gonna go to the market, Stacks Market, where you get the food, where you get food, because I'm hungry and I have swipes, so this would be fun. Oop. So I'm going in. It's still kind of, oh no. Okay, I thought I left my car. I don't know. This is my room. Oh, this is how it looks when you enter. Everything. This is mode one. So if I turn this off. This is mode two. So it has the curtain lights and then the light behind the TV. I can't really see it because it's dark, but it looks nice. And then mode three, is the glam mirror. So this is the glam mirror. And then everything else is just kind of illuminated with it. And then I have the other lights, but I really like the glam mirror. But look it up. And then it's back to this. Yeah. All right, so it is day two. The first day of my Tuesday, Thursday classes. And it didn't start off too pretty. I woke up late and I had to just throw on whatever. So like, I'm still like, whatever. And I went to my first class, which is sociology, which I'm excited about because I love to discuss topics or whatever. So now I have a 5-hour gap until my next class, which is comparative violence. I hope that's what it's called. Well, it's a poli sci class, so bop. And then an hour after that, I have my astrology class. And yeah, so I bought all my textbooks. Well, I didn't buy them, I rented them. So I should be good now. Clemson lost last night, but it's okay. Oh my god, I look a mess. look at this receipt. All used, whatever. I just need the book. This has all my syllabuses in it. I'm gonna tell you this right now. It is called... I don't even have the syllabus. All right. And then I got my art kit, which has all the art supplies I need. I think I have to open them because they're all encased in, they're all like in the boxes and whatnot. It says everything. And then for my art class and the paper and whatever. So that's cool. I get to draw. Hope I learn how to draw. And then I just got some gear. I'm gonna have so much gear. Like, you're gonna get free t-shirts and when free t-shirts and whatnot. But like, I'm a big fan of long sleeves and sweaters because I'm always cold. So I got this, and it's Champions certified. Yeah, it's probably gonna be the fit for tomorrow. But they have a sale right now, so all like the sweaters are 25% off. So I'm going crazy. And then I'm also, well, I have to buy people. I promise to buy a lot of people gear, but I'm gonna just wait till like they have like the clearance or like another sale. Cause why get it right now if I'm not gonna see nobody till what, March? So yeah, that's all I did right now. Bought my books and everything. I think I'm gonna set up my calendar, gonna just organize everything, notebooks, folders, see what else I need to get from the bookstore. Probably need to get batteries and a calculator, and then chill and whatever, watch some TV. That's how far my second day is going. And I'll update y'all when I'm back. Okay, so I'm on my way to my second class for today, and it is, well, now it's raining. It's actually raining now. Okay, so I'm on my way to my last class. It is astrology and it's still raining. It is 5:53. It's only 2 minutes away, so oh my god, you cannot see me. This is so bad. Alright, my hands are cold, so I'm gonna be right back. Just finished astrology. And it was interesting. It was a little weird, but it was interesting. The professor is kind of, but he's cool. I'm just upset that I have to buy two more textbooks now, but it is what it is. I gotta go back to my room. Oh, and I gotta take off these nails. And that's pretty much it. So, thank you.